It's every month.
Boring.
Eric, keep quiet. I'm trying to sleep.
No.
Isn't that your job?
Well, yes, but I want to see if you're learning anything.
Oh.
Okay, I tell you what. Why don't...
Oh, I found it. Oh, I do believe I found it first. No, I did, Pip.
Oh, dear.
Well, I guess we'll have to Rochambeau you in the nuts as hard as I can, then you kick me in the nuts as hard as you can, and we keep going back and forth until somebody falls. The last one standing gets the arrowhead.
Oh.
The first.
I guess you win.
I don't care. You can have this stupid arrowhead. I don't want it. Finished! Master got me working.
Oh, look. I found another one.
This is
Dick Cartman. It's mine now.
We'll Rochambeau for it.
No way, fatty. It's mine.
Anthropologist!
How's it going, boys?
I found a magic trap.
Special report is a quadriplegic Swiss man on a pony.
Thanks, Tom. The little 8-year-old was very shocked indeed when he came across a very ancient triangular object.
Well, huh? I would kick you in the nuts, but he didn't give it back to me. So I kicked him squaw in the nuts, and he cried like Nancy Kerrigan.
You liar, Cartman!
Cute, cute kids. Except for that last one. He's a little tubby.
Hey, Cartman.
I was just setting it aside.
Well, you might as well let it go. Never. I'll get that triangle if it's the last thing I do.
Barbara Streisand? You mean like the Barbara Streisand?
Have you seen her?
No. Not since you entered.
Thank God.
What would we use a marble sack for?
Be careful where you put that carrot. Kyle might steal it.
I didn't steal anything.
Stand?
No.
Oh, I bet you do. I'm going where there's luck. I'm Barbara Streisand.
So?
So? Well, so I'm a very famous and very important individual.
Like John Elway important?
Okay, now this is very important. Where is the Triangle of Zinthar now?
Triangle of Zinthar? What do you want to know, lady?
I'm not talking to you, you...
Zinthar? What do you want to know, lady?
I'm not talking to you, you pissant little hick!
Whoa, dude!
Problemo? There's no problemo, officer. I was just introducing myself to these charming little boys.
Nuh-uh, she's being attacked.
Couldn't you be in school?
It's Saturday.
No excuses! Move along, you little...
Well?
Well, what?
You know who I am, don't you?
Well, you ain't Fiona Apple, and if you ain't Fiona Apple, I don't give a rat's ass.
Ah! To find the other triangle, and now I am so close. The dawn of Zinthar is close at hand.
Focusing.
Cartman?
You scared the crap out of me, Ike!
What the hell are you doing?
Ike, will you tell Kyle that I was trying to get my triangle back?
Total bad.
Well, Ike, if it'll make you leave me alone, then just take the damn thing! Here! There, now get out of my house, and I hope you feel really, really good about yourself!
Hell yeah, dude, I got the triangle!
Well, I always heard she was kind of a bitch, but...
More than a bitch, Chef! She's a calculating, self-centered, egotistical bitch! She was born in a small town. Her mother became the most threatening thing ever known to mankind. Mecha Streisand.
Mecha Streisand?
It is Mechanga.
Damn it, Cartman! I gave it to you so you would shut up!
My name is Mrs. Jones, and I am a very friendly, nice person. I hear that one of you found my triangle.
Your triangle?
Yes. You see...
Barbara Streisand lady wanted it.
Oh! Who is that?
Oh, just this really, really old lady who wishes she was still only 45.
Talk about it, bitch. I haven't seen...
Enough!
Wait, isn't there some rule about not getting into cars with strangers?
No, not when money's in...
I'm a man. A man like any other with dreams and emotions. And that's why I'll never put a foreign object up my ass.
Cut! Great! Print that...
Where?
A small, pissant, white bread mountain town in Colorado called South Park!
Excellent.
Will be mine. And I will be the biggest, most famous person ever!
Yeah, let me go! Seriously!
Yeah, let us go!
You memory.
No, don't!
This is plain old
world.
Now do you remember?
I'll tell you where the triangle is. It's inside my shoe.
Oh, for Christ's sake, Cartman! When's the last time you changed your socks?
I suppose your socks smell like the botanical gardens.
Final Sugoi!
Right here.
genetic creatures, zombies, and Thanksgiving turkeys, the town of South Park has managed to rebuild itself once again
Whoa, that was cool.
You're at this number.
Robert Smith, sweet.
Yes, is this Robert Smith of The Cure?
Yes, it is.
This may sound kind of strange, but Leonard Maltin asked me to call you.
Oh, so Barbara Streisand's found the other triangle, eh?
I'm scared.
Such a huge fan, Miss Streisand. I never thought I'd live to see you in person. I hate to ask this, but could I get an autograph, my sister?
Oh, my God! They killed Kenny! You bastards!
I'm Sidney Poitier.
Damn, man. It's nice to meet you. The Sidney Poitier in my hometown.
Baba Streisand has found...
Is that really necessary?
Our savior!
Alright, I'll Rochambeau you for it. Ready?
Walkie-talkie Robert Smith gave me.
Yeah, that's my walkie-talkie. He gave it to me.
Damn it, Cartman, don't you ever learn anything?
Come on, Stan, it's mine. Alright,
look!